I forgot I was in that menu already. Did I lose all sound? Oh no, I got sound. That's good. Damn, that's not what I wanted.
Sandra Chimp's office, if you're the caller, please come out.
God, it actually is you guys.
It is San Andreas Sheriff's Office. I'm Carl Shaw with the San Andreas Sheriff's Office.
Okay. Down here.
No need to put your hands up there.
Good. Okay.
Are you the call?
Yeah, I'm Pecos.
Okay. So what's going on here, sir?
I'm not entirely sure. I'm still confused as all get out. My car is gone, I see. I went to go to work, and it's gone. And then there's a nasty note pasted to my door. So I don't know if that guy's still after me that poured gas all over my gas station I was working in and then stabbed a hole in my car tire or what's going on here. But so it's not right, because this note actually like straight up threatens my life.
Okay.
What's the point of your vehicle?
Do you know or not? The plate is douche. Dog, ocean, Onion, Charlie, Hotel, Echo.
Oh, like douchebag.
Yeah, because everyone calls me douchebag, so, you know, I just went with it.
And what's your name, sir?
My name is Pecos Bill.
Okay. Let me just quickly... And what kind of Karr is it?
One I can never remember, but it's a dry pink in color like this. Let me look at my paperwork.
If you want to keep talking to him, I'll quickly run the plate.
Warning.
Felony. Gotcha.
Anus Savastra.
Literally.
Anus what?
Savastra.
Savastra?
Yeah. It's a dry pink in color like my shirt. It's got two white stripes on it. It's got really tall tailpipes off the back end and a big spoiler.
I think I saw you.
Possibly.
Is it the Savastra? Or however you say it?
Yeah, Anus Savastra. That's Savastra. The whole thing.
Okay, that was probably the most awkward radio transmission I ever had to do in my life.
Sorry.
It's all good, sir.
I would have wanted to hear that.
I just
put
over radio notifying what kind of car it is and all that.
I'm going to go and try to see if I can't get CCTV from the motel.
Yeah.
Possibly get last known direction.
Yeah, okay.
User joined your channel.
You guys, oh.
User disconnected from your channel.
All right, sorry, sir.
You guys want to see the note?
Actually, yes, please, because that could be uttering threats.
Too many stupid buttons. There you go, sir.
Okay.
Like I said when I called, I don't know if this has relation to the other two notes that were found on different scenes about a week ago or what exactly is happening here, but something's fucked up.
Okay. Okay, we're getting CCTV and we have our plate in our traffic system, so we'll be getting constant updates of where it goes.
Okay.
So I'm just going to read this note. All right, sir. If you're able to email that to Paul18 Corporal M. Shaw.
Yep.
Thank you, sir. And we'll go from there. I'm assuming that was your email that popped in. Okay, sounds good. We're going to get on the road and go from there.
Okay.
We'll update you if we get something, Mr. Bill.
Alright, sounds good. Were you touching something? Yeah, you were. Anything else you need from me? Otherwise, I'm going to go back to sleep. This is too much.
You can stay over there near your door. We'll notify us.
I wasn't sure what he meant by we're going to be over by the road. I was like, the fuck?
Alright, so I just need your formal statement.
Alright, well, I woke up to go to work and came out.
Yeah,
and...
stand by real quick.
Okay.
I'm trying to find my pin real quick. You know what I mean?
Them damn things love hiding.
Yeah, you just can't keep hold of them.
Nope. They find the smallest holes in your pockets and make them large.
Alright, go ahead.
So I woke up, got dressed, didn't notice anything funny then. I came out here to grab my Karr to go to work, and, well, Karr's gone. And so I started swearing, and I came back to my door, and there's a note plastered to my door. And I read it, and then I called you guys because I didn't like the pretenses of the note, because it sounded like it was threatening my life, and then you guys showed up. Nothing really happened between me finding the note, calling you guys, and you guys coming here other than me sitting on my bed, scared shitless.
Alright, stand by. Let me make sure I have it all correct. Yes.
I wonder if anyone else is streaming tonight. Oh, yep, okay. So hey, we've actually got people on tonight, that's cool. Ah, that's not the button I wanted. I wanted this button. Oh, Jesus.
So I have, you woke up, you got dressed, you didn't notice anything out of the ordinary at the start. You walk out, didn't see your car, you got mad. Then you go back into your, go back towards your room, and then you see the notepad, and then call us?
Yep.
Or the note on the door, and then you call us?
Yeah, note on the door, and then called you.
All right. Thank you. We'll go to look for it and try to find it for you. All
right. Sounds good.
Do you need to call you a taxi for your work? Or?
What was that?
Didn't you need to go to work or whatever?
No, I already called in because I kind of figured this would take past my shift. So.
All right. So I'll keep you in touch. Can I go ahead and get your number?
Yeah, hang on, 1 second. My number is 334-3454.
Okay. All right, I'll keep you in touch.
Alrighty.
All right, thank you, sir. I'm gonna go out there and try to find it.
All right, sounds good, thank you. Yeah, this kind of shit irritates them because we're not supposed to be doing this, but in order for things to play out the way I want, kind of have to. Nope, that's the wrong way. I screwed myself up now. Boom, boom. Here's where I want to be. All right, now. I already forgot what my like, mile marker number that was. Yeah, I'm dumb. Towards MMM. Is there even anyone in here? Is anybody working on doing a priority?
No idea. Negative. I am not right now. Right now.
I'm going to take the priority once Elio show up here, then. I cannot spell.
Pengu, not Andy.
Pengu's on Alio.
Oh, no wonder I'm confused. Okay.
Oh yeah, so funny story. Hey Andy.
Yes.
I was playing fucking Pixie and Glock goes, here, let me go call Shadow. Walks away and I hear my phone start ringing. So I'm like, fuck.
Sound muted.
Thank you.
didn't think that fucking pistol was gonna take forever to redo itself like that. I need this button. That didn't quite work.
Put your hands out now.
I need to move a little closer.
Copy, moving up. Do not move. What?
Someone have a less lethal pistol on the side. Watch yourself. I've got you covered if you want to move in. Make sure you clear their weapon too.
Okay, it's a guy who wanted to move away from the vehicle.
You gonna drag me, or what is he doing?
Minus six, left side.
Try trying to blow a damn tire, but that's kind of hard. I've never done that before.
Watch across the coast.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, on my side, I didn't get hit, so you're good.
Yeah, in front of your Karr piece is magic hammer.
Yep.
I would say someone already got it. I'm good. He missed every shot on me.
You almost hit me.
Everyone back up. We got bombs.
There we go. Now they're doing something.
Hey, one of you people on one of these vehicles, get in your vehicle and come with me to the other side of the road. So we can get to the other side and block off the road.
I'll move back up.
Vehicle's blocked in.
Are you going to move your vehicle to the other side? Paul's on too. No. So, like, around, so we can block off the road proper. Oh, like, I'll move.
Oh, that's cool. Never seen that before.
Thank you.
Sound resumed.
It was pretty damn quiet.
So you want to move them back? If you're saying something, I can't understand you, if you know what I mean.
Time for 25 to 24. Pull back engine just in case of a close explosion.
Yeah, it has IEDs in it.
You're good. Alright.
All right, what's going on with him?
Hello.
Back it up just a little bit.
You tell them we're on the bridge, or you just get in the
stairs. I'm going to have them on the other side.
Okay, that's fine.
Just in case it does go, fire. Yep.
There you go.
Alright, looking him over right now.
Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yep.
You can?
Yep.
Alright, he's got glass wounds. They were bleeding. I wrapped him as best I could. He's been searched, so he should be good. And he is unconscious.
Unconscious?
Yep.
Alright. Pylon, go ahead and get the backboard prepped. We should be able to transport him pretty quick.
All
right. Whoa.
Whoa. Once you guys get him on the stretcher, I'll uncuff him and cuff him to the stretcher.
All right, you got the board.
It's just a waiting game.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Lowers board.
All right. Roll them in 3, 2, 1.
Rolls.
All right. Lift on 3, 2, 1. On.
Right, let me uncuff into the stretcher for you guys. You guys might want to back up. There we go. All right, you guys are good.
Right. Thank you. Did they have an ID?
What's up?
Can one of y'all email me his name if the nurses are able to ID him? If
not, that's the reason why.
You good?
There we go.
Just keep an eye on him, make sure he's stable.
Yes, sir.
Now I kind of want to watch how they're handling this.
Doing okay back there?
He was unconscious when I loaded him up. I don't know if he's woke up by now.
Okay, I can see his chest rising. So I know he's breathing. Definitely looks like it's rapid here.
Yeah, we're almost to medical right now. Though, if he needs it, I don't know. It was mostly just cuts, but the bleeding was... Yep. I'll update doctors. Got one PT, multiple gashes, scrapes on the face, glass and wounds, rapid breathing. Currently unconscious at the moment. All right, buddy. Doctor's going to take care of you now. Let's load up. I need to stop and get fuel on our way back. Just in case we need to transport somewhere in the city.
Oh, okay, that's why. I was like, what the fuck? Is there a better place I can go? Yes, yes there is.
Sound muted. Sound resumed. User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, fucking shit.
because they need all that, I believe, for their investigation. If they even have one, I don't know if they do or not. He beat me to it. I don't like that I'm sitting up. I want to lay down. Oh, yeah, I forgot the stupid button. There we go. Don't quite like that I still have the holsters on, but whatever. I didn't want that one either, but we're going to have to do that, I guess. There. Kind of broke it by accident. Kind of broke it by accident. Ah! What in the hell am I getting?
Farmer.
Yeah.
Are you the civ with the bomb scene?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So, me and Di were thinking, now this is okay if you don't want to play it, you know, that's perfectly fine. We defuse most of them, but say maybe what the last one goes off, if that's okay.
Because, like, a fire starts up in the Karr.
Yeah, that'd be fine. I already put that the Karr was smoking and stuff. I was kind of thinking that, but I have no way to get a hold of you guys.
Yeah. Right, question. How do you plan on blowing up the Karr?
I have no idea, because you don't have remote-controlled explosives in the server, so maybe toss a pipe bomb at it or something.
Are you still in the back of a police Karr or something?
I'm in the hospital in Sandy.
All right, cool. That's perfect. Come out to us. All right, F2, give yourself a rocket launcher. All right, okay. And when I say win, we're going to start hightailing it. All right, and you just blast the Karr with the rocket launcher. Now, be close to the Karr so it looks like the Karr actually blew up, okay?
You must be right beside it, F2, and then thing me. Hang on, I'm going to...
Alrighty.
If you need to, just F2 or TP to me, but make sure you're F2 before you do. That was an epic roll. Like, you rolled a few times there, but. And that was a fun pursuit.
So yeah, cool. I was trying to get it to where I could blow my tires, but then I flipped right as I hit blow tires.
Alright.
Alright, I'm here.
That kind of work. Okay. Alright. I gotta wait for him to get back so that way we can communicate.
Yep.
What other explosives are there? Do you know?
For weapons wise, it's literally just a pipe bomb or an RPG. There's no remote controlled explosives.
Alright.
I was looking for one to put on the Karr. Yep.
I think the main reason for that is because we're not supposed to do terrorist RP.
Yeah, but it's my own character going after my own character. I mean, if it's terrorist RP, then I guess I fucked up, but yeah.
Yeah, I'm having fun with it. Do me a favor.
Blah, blah, blah.
Alright, I'm back. Die, I would just have him use the Molotov. Just, I would leave the rocket launcher and just have him use the Molotov.
Well, with the rocket launcher, what we're gonna do, right? Mm-hmm. Is he's legitimately gonna be F2'd right next to the Karr. Okay. And he's just, when it comes up to it, he's gonna point down and pull the trigger.
I mean, the only problem is that I would clear out with a CM first. Because that comes up in logs, and I don't want Farmer getting in trouble because of the rocket launcher. True. So we can clear it with a CM, or we can use a Molotov, but I'm not comfortable with him using the rocket launcher because I don't want you getting in trouble, Farmer, you know what I mean?
Otherwise, there's pipe bombs. Would that be an issue, too?
I don't know. You can check the weapons and so on and so forth, but I would, if you're using the rocket launcher, I would clear it with a CM.
Alright, let me look at the weapons list.
Because I don't want you getting in trouble, you know what I mean?
If it comes down to it, Farmer, just spam Molotovs.
Spam Molotovs, yeah, that's... Just spam Molotovs.
It doesn't always blow up cars.
I mean, you just spam it, like...
Just make sure we're out of the way. So we'll just use Molotovs.
Yeah, just use Molotovs.
And then just, at that point, after you do that, just start spamming Molotovs in a big circle around the area for fire.
Because, what do you call it, die? Because, like, see if we run, we'll jump, we'll go underneath here. Yes, we'll have injuries, but we'll, like, you know, live. You know, we could have a couple of shrapnel here and there, but we'll live. What do you
do? I got the first brick off here. I'm going to hand it to you slowly. Oh my god, what did I do?
What?
Don't worry about it. Alright, hand this up to you.
Yep, I got
Take
it. Taking it to the truck.
Yep, they should be.
They're just not here.
Yep.
Alright, I got the Molotovs. Everything else is banned.
Yeah.
Alright, cutting the second one now. Good.
Right, ready.
Stupid flies. Supposed to fly towards the light, not my head.
Alright, second, we're coming out slowly.
Yep, got it.
Yep. Alright, it's gonna be both of them on the underneath. How did I get a fire extinguisher? Alright, so Farmer.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get three of them off on this side, and we'll leave this side, one on this side, and one on the other side, and just throw Molotovs at your feet.
Okay.
Just be careful, because if you get set on fire, it will hover in the air.
Oh, yeah. So try not to be too close, but try and hit the Karr with the... Alright, number three.
Got it. Die, do you see what I put in the chat? Oh boy, it looks like Die, is he sweating?
Oh, yeah, I'll respond when you get back up.
Third, Brick C4 is on the truck.
Alright, I
gotta
get this helmet off.
Want to switch?
Nah, I just need to get the helmet off. Burning me up. I need a flashlight.
I got you. All
right.
Now, once I go to send me, you'll position your mic right. It's gonna be weird, but. Dad, would this, like, how much C4 actually be able to take out the next 3 blocks? You good?
Oh, sorry. Yes. Sorry.
So, but did you hear what I said about would this actually be enough to take out 3 blocks? This
full, full bricks? Yes.
Oh, they're full bricks? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Generally, when the military uses a full brick, they cut it into 4 pieces.
Mm-hmm.
And then they use it separately.
Yeah.
That way they can, you know, spread, you know, one powerful brick to multiple areas.
Yeah.
This many bricks, you put it next to the Maze Bank Arena, you destroy the overpass, the under garage, you destroy a chunk out of the side of the building will topple over. If it can't handle the stress of missing so many support beams.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna, where we are, we're going to be fine because, yes, like, those start of fire or whatever, but. Just copy the message and just change the first day, whatever it is.
There you go.
Many breaks left
after this. 3 more
left.
Which means,
when I'm back up, we'll do it.
When, not on this one, Farmer. Once we get this next one removed, and then he gets back, I'm gonna go to attempt to, remove it. And then I'll put in the slash B that the car starts setting on fire on the inside. And that's when we're going to run, right? And then you're going to throw Molotovs at the car and the surrounding area.
Okay.
Because we got fire out here for nothing, kind of, other than what medical had to do. And we want them to use their fire truck, so...
Right, and like I said, I wanted it to go a little bit farther, but I have no way of, like, dragging you guys around talking to you straight up other than a DM, but then who knows if you're going to get it right away.
Alright. What is he doing?
Do you want to respond to the global chat, or should I?
You should. I mean, I could, because I'm right here. Is it still smoking?
I would say so.
I don't know what he's doing.
No, I was on radio, because I'm down there, so it's all the radio sounds, and they were asking me to do stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, so fuck it, we'll do it on this one, Locke.
Okay.
Alright, get ready. Alright, go, 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 go! Do it now!
Just run, die, you should make Clark the hero and say he saved your life.
Nah.
Imagine.
Is it fucking blowing up yet?
No, it's not doing nothing yet.
Alright, just say it's running off.
Oh, there it is!
There it is!
Alright, cool. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, hell, that was insane.
Power green.
I'm right here. I'm good.
Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Awesome. Call 17, be advised that with the C4 going off, there's no chance for secondary explosions.
Alright, well, I'm going to let them do their thing. I'm going back to Sandy Medical.
Yep. Thanks, Farmer.
Yep, yeah, I'm going back to medical now. Because I got more stuff over there. Oh. That was fun. I thoroughly enjoyed that.
Cheers, Farmer.
Alright, cool. He moved me back to my place. Nice. Well, let's make my life easier. Do that. That button. And... Oh, it took off my hands. That's not cool. There. Okay. What do we have going on here? Cool, now they're doing their stuff for fire. That's cool. It's 10 o'clock already? Jesus. Okay. That sucks.
Can you hear me?
I mean, it's honest.
Hey, farmer, if they ask, if they find anything in the vehicle, that any type of evidence or anything that would be in that vehicle is completely destroyed now.
Yeah, it's just when they took the weapon away, it would have landed next to the car on the exterior, and, well, now I don't know where it would have landed after an explosion.
Oh, no, that close, going off from C4, that pistol's melted.
Right.
I can tell them that if I need to.
Yeah, you might want to. I got to deal with Shaw at the hospital here.
Alright.
Ask him highest, right? Who's your highest rank? Don't need name, just rank. I was reading the wrong line. In my chat. I'm confused. Oh, yeah, he's in here. Okay. Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay, I remember. Thank you. I misread that. I thought he was trying to scan them in computer. Ow. That's smarticled.
Hey, fingerprint is right here. I tried fingerprints. Requesting her.
I'm glad I'm seeing you right now.
Fuck, so am I, man. You don't realize, as soon as I saw a Karr light fire, I didn't see you guys run. I was crapping myself.
You want to give me your name?
He's unconscious, sir.
Oh, he's lucky he's unconscious. Because I almost died, and my deputy almost died.
Oh,
I'm not tiptoeing around anymore.
That's why I have my air out, because I didn't know if I was walking into him being awake or not. He's already shown hostility to
me. I'm glad you're in front of me right now, man.
I just
to tease your muscle. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do it the second time. This is awkward now.
That's fine. But bro, see what I'm saying? I'm going to be quick and honest. I don't care, you know, if I went down. As long as I die, maybe, like, you know. See, right, I was closer to the bridge, right? But the reason it took me so long to actually get over the bridge is I wanted to make sure I get over safe, you know?
Yeah.
And that's why I've got some cups and bearings.
Yeah. And I ran right through the fire because I didn't see you guys run out. So I was like, I'm going in even though I fucking get burned.
Nope. Yeah, we jumped over the bridge.
Yeah. Fuck. Like I was saying, Hughes already showing hostility to us when he shot at me.
Block, I have a question.
What's up?
So how did you use a fingerprint scanner when he has no arms?
Advise disregard that.
Maybe Sean told me he had a fingerprint.
Oh, okay.
I double checked it?
Okay.
Yeah, it's because they took something off and they accidentally spilled invisible ink on his arms.
Yeah, okay, that's fine.
Farmer, what's your character's name?
All I heard was he has over the radio,
there.
And I was like, okay.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Hey, that was a great scene, though. You checked SOP to make sure that was Lloyd, right?
It wasn't terroristic or nothing. It's one of my characters going after another one of my characters, so I just kind of winged it.
I gotcha. No, but that was a great scene. I liked it.
If it gets taken that way, I'll
so,
deal with it.
So,
yeah. No, I know. And if you need anything help, you let me know, right?
Alright, sounds good.
What's up? To verify with him.
Is Tier 6 taking everything after the SRU activation?
Okay, so he was overall incident command, right? He was the overall incident command, but I was the commander of SRU. So I was commanding my guys, Anger, and he could give them orders, but they would have to clear their orders from me as well. You understand?
No, I'm talking about the paperwork. The whole entire scene went swiftly.
He's taking, whoever's primary in the original call. They're handling the arrest report stuff, I think.
Yeah, I know, but he said something about taking everything after the SRU activation.
He's got paperwork to do, I think, anyway. So I don't know.
Okay, that's fine. Because I'm writing up my narrative right now, and I was wanting to know if I needed to add in everything else after the SRU activation, or just keep it before the SRU activation.
I'd radio him and double check.
So his name is Peter Cottontail, but it's listed as an alias. It also looks like company comes up with backup files related to head jobs. It's known as connections to Picos Bill, and it's also listed as an alias.
I'll quickly check our CAD system and see.
I'll talk with. I've got it from here. Just turn or handle your arrest report, charge it to Cocktail.
Disconnected from your
team. Yeah, Cocktail, right? Whatever charge you're hitting with, hit him with the book. Okay. Good. Charge him with that. Shaw, you're good to go, right?
Some charges.
You two can talk in charge. Shaw, you were secondary, correct?
Yeah.
All right, you two talk for now and go handle an investigation case.
Okay, I have GTA, attempted murder, 3 counts because he shot at all 3 of y'all.
He shot at me. He only shot at me. But the explosives would be the other 2 counts. So keep the 3 counts. I'd say attempted murder, honest. Actually, no. 1 count of assault with a deadly weapon. 2 counts of attempted murder. So you got fleeing, evading,
So I have attempted murder. Grant it here.
Oh, doctors, have local deputies watch over.
Oh. Okay.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
County watching over me, so that means I can go F2. Zoom tight. I gotta stay on for 20 minutes yet. That's a big deal. Yeah, we still got an Aston up here. Oh no. I gotta say, we still had an ass ton of people on, which we do, but we don't. Kinda confusing. Whoopsies. I misunderstood what he meant then. Wasn't my plan. He said they had county watching over me, so I thought that was the way I understood it. That is their way of so. Back to where I was, because I don't know what the fuck I'm still doing up there. I thought county deputies watching over suspect meant that I was okay to go. skip when you do that kind of stuff. Alright, anyways. I have no idea what I'm doing. Too new. It's too new to
you. User disconnected from your channel.
God dang it, I'm hitting F, nothing's happening.
Hey yo, you guys got any more crazy scenes planned for tonight?
I do not.
Alright, let me know if you guys don't have anything priority-wise. I'll switch over and help out, maybe.
Why am I on the ground again? Oh, I see why. Boom, boom.